Well, my education is important to me because I want to better myself. Like, I want to live up to the highest standard that I can be for myself. I'm Mariah McCain. I'll be graduating from Centennial High School, and I'm attending UC San Diego. Right now, I'm originally like planning on majoring in psychology because I was interested in learning more about the human mind, but I'm actually considering changing my major to communications. I feel like it suits me better, like as a person. Someone who's inspired me and supported me at school, Mr. Baisley, well, Dr. Baisley now, Mr. Moore, Ms. Bastone, and on a more personal level, my mom's always my biggest supporter. Also, I'm in Upward Bound, and my educational coach, Lavelle, he often inspires me. I would say the most challenging thing I've had to deal with would be overcoming all the stress and being able to still pull through and like make sure you graduate with the same grades that you've been showing throughout all your other years of high school. I think the best part for me is probably making friends, feeling like I'm at home on my campus. I really like my campus and my school and the people. I feel like it suits me as a person. I feel like I was meant to come here, and I've never really run into anything that I didn't necessarily dislike about the school or about the campus or anything like that. If I could give my freshman self advice, I would tell her to start studying, because I still don't really study that much, and studying is very serious. Like, I'm realizing it now, and I know that when I get into college, I'm gonna have to study a lot. So I'll just start myself off, and also to pay attention to math, because it only gets harder. Well, something nice about Compton is that it doesn't live up to the stereotype that it's given. Like, I've lived in Compton near my whole life, and I've never really had any experiences like the type of things that you hear about like on TV and stuff like that. I've never really experienced like that, and everyone who I actually know and like grew up with, it's a more loving city than people make it seem like it is. People should value their education, especially high school, especially if you're not going to continue your education. You're not going to learn that much out in life as much as you will in high school if you actually take advantage of it. And I feel like through education, so like high school, of course, college, even like graduate school, I feel like through all of that schooling, I would be able to become the best version of myself, and that's very important to me. And also to show my mom that I can do that. Well, she believes I can do it, but like I want to, you know, make her proud and everything like that.